Hi guys, in this video I'll show you how to download offline PC. It can be downloaded in any Windows. So it'll get started into the video. First, open any browser. And yeah, guys, now search for Opera. And click on this opera.com. If you want to directly download Opera, you can click that download Opera, that button. So click now, download now, this button. If you click on that, it will redirect to like this. Ask where to save. I'm saving on desktop. It's 1240 KB. So now guys, we'll close this and we'll open. Double click on that or press enter. Yeah, 1 minute. Yeah, so click on this accept and install, and it will load and ask administrator. So click on yes. You can start downloading, guys. I'll pause the video and resume when it finishes. Yeah guys, it's near to finish, and it will ask in which browser we want to open this HTTP. I'll choose Google Chrome. It will show us thanks for downloading, like that. Guys, the installation is finished. So now, yeah, our browser is ready. Nice. Yeah, this is our browser, guys. Guys, yeah, it's working, guys. If you like this video, please like, share, subscribe, and comment my video. And click on the bell symbol to get notified about my new video uploads. Bye, guys.